finest allies, CIs, and we are good at christening some of these instruments. We give them really beautiful names, aesthetic names. They are on our books. All we need to do is to implement what the framers of the 92 Constitution envisaged for the future of this country. Okay. Look, the security services can spawn their own leadership, but eventually it's the attitude. And somebody gets stopped on the road. He said, okay, because my father is now the IG, I can call. Sometimes they even say, take this phone and talk to us. You know, morale is going to dampen.
So
I believe that when we get our act right, the Ghana Police Service will overperform. It will overperform, and it has the ability to do that.
As always, you are always optimistic about things. You know that things are going to get better, don't
you? Yeah, things will. And optimism is a virtue. For how many years have we been blaming the system?
Right.
Get out of the door and see how you can effect change.
How about people saying radicalize this whole thing? Jump on it. Ensure that these people are cleared off. Probably the people should get up and say, look, enough is enough.
When you clear people off, I don't think you're going to bring angels. You are bringing the same people. So work on attitudes, and I believe Ghana will be just fine.
And that's...